There was an article in the New York Times in March 9 of 1999, and I know that's a long time ago, but I found it very interesting. It was entitled, "Letting Out Aggression is Called Bad Advice." And that's because, according to this article, a lot of research had been done by social psychologists, and they concluded that trying to express your anger, trying to get rid of your anger by hitting something, maybe a pillow or something like that, isn't going to help at all. In fact, it's going to make the situation worse. According to their research, while you're pounding that pillow or whatever it is, you're not calming, you're not reducing your anger. Instead, you are rehearsing it. If you practice hitting a pillow every day, then the seed of your anger will grow in you. And someday, when you meet the person who made you angry, you may practice what you have already learned or rehearsed. Well, regardless of the human research, I wonder what God's advice is. What does God tell us to do concerning our anger? For starters, the Spirit tells us in Ephesians chapter 4 and verse 26, "Be angry and yet do not sin. Do not let the sun go down on your anger." A few verses later, he says, "Let all bitterness and wrath and anger and clamor and slander be put away from you, along with all malice." God's advice seems to be to deal with our anger by refusing to allow it to develop into bitterness or worse. Instead, he tells us we should be practicing forgiveness and restoration of relationships, especially with those who have caused us to get angry in the first place. That's a great thought for today. May you have a good one.